George Lucas, get out the road so the tank doesn't run over you. George, cut it left. George, get out the road.
What?
You were in the way of the tank.
Oh. I took my headphones off.
That is the thing. Alright, sorry guys, I just did a dab, my throat's fucked.
Nice. I got a truckload of Nazis here.
Light those fuckers up.
Holy shit.
Stand back, I'm gonna throw grenades at it.
Okay, I'm gonna put down an OP guys, down out here.
I just wiped their machine gunner. I think it should be secure if you want to push across bridge.
Alright, I'm going.
Yeah, let's do that.
Oh god. They're
right
down the road to the right. Once you get across.
Alright, I'm gonna peek it
on the road.
Alright, I got them. They're down.
Alright.
Moving into the pillbox. Looks secure over here. I can't believe that happened. You can tell it's free weekend.
Yeah, survivability is a little high. Okay, we're gonna push the Madeline.
Enemy infantry moving along that hedgerow across the sunken fields. Enemy infantry at this building. Two OPs destroyed.
There's someone on your body. Left side, I got one.
There's a dude right next to it. Probably got killed by that.
Thank you. Oh! Shoot. What a waste of time.
Ow.
Ooh.
Sick.
Appreciate ya.
Move out of there. They're aiming like right there.
There's a guy standing right there too. He's not getting shot at.
Well, he must be one of the lucky ones, I guess.
I think the smoke just plumed, so yeah, he is lucky. Appreciate ya.
Oh yeah, no problem.
If I get picked up, I'm gonna fucking make sure that this is like one of the longest pickups ever. I love it.
Oh, there's a tank right here.
Yeah, it's crazy. Someone needs to take it out. We won't have 27 cars.
Ah, Jesus. Alright, there should be one guy laying prone around here. I took out their garrison, their OP, so he doesn't have any backup. Friendly just walked past me, so it should be clear. Appreciate you.